There was a time when people on earth were behaving badly, and God was angered by their wickedness. However, there was one man named Noah who stood out because he was righteous and followed God's ways. God instructed Noah to build a massive boat called an ark. Noah obeyed, and with God's guidance, he constructed the ark to save himself, his family, and two of every kind of animal. But from the clean animals, he brought seven couples. The Lord caused the whole earth to shake, and the sun darkened, lightning flashed, and the thunder roared, and all the land and the earth was separated. This never happened before, and God did this mighty act in order to terrify the people, so they may stop their evil ways. But still people continued to sin, and they increased the anger of the Lord. The flood begins, and about 700,000 men and women came unto Noah to the ark, and they called to Noah, saying, "We shall die." People tried to break into the ark, and the Lord sent all the animals that stood around the ark to overpower them, and the animals drove the people away. Rain falls for 40 days and 40 nights, and the waters cover the entire earth. Inside the ark, Noah, his family, and the animals are safe. The ark becomes a floating refuge, protecting the chosen ones from the judgment that befalls the rest of humanity. As the floodwaters subside, Noah sends out a dove to find dry land. The dove returns, but after a second attempt, it brings back an olive leaf, indicating that the waters are receding. The third time, the dove didn't return, which meant there was finally dry land. Noah, his family, and the animals left the ark and stepped onto dry ground. Noah expresses gratitude to God by offering a sacrifice. God is pleased with Noah's offering and makes a covenant, a special promise, with him. This covenant includes the pledge never to destroy the earth with a flood again. God sets a rainbow in the sky as a sign of this promise, a symbol of hope and assurance. Noah teaches us about the importance of righteousness, obedience, and trust in God's guidance. It emphasizes that even in times of trial, God provides a way of salvation for those who are faithful and obedient. The rainbow serves as one of the lasting reminders of God's covenant and his enduring love for his people.